Inspection, August 3rd, 2013. No active corrosion. Small amount of play in the rudders. Anti-fouling paint in poor condition. Plate zinc is active. Connections should be cleaned. Starboard shaft sink missing. No play in cutlass bearings. A small number of sizable hull busters.